Let's wander together into an English summer garden, where you and I have been invited to a very proper tea party.